Write a speech.
Let's say I have 2 minutes. 2 minutes to leave an impression on your mind. How about I spend the first minute calling you names and the second explaining why? See, you were nothing. You were nothing but a pony. A complete failure for lack of a much better expression. See, you are the very definition of matter. You have weight and just occupy space. You are waste. And the pain in some place censorship only allowed me to state you are disgrace. To the totality of the human race, see mere thought of you, leave me with a lingering migraine. You're so dumb, you probably wouldn't even pass a blood test. People like you have no future. Not even an example, I wish you were sterile, so you don't have to pass your genes to other people. See, you walk around with a head, but no sense. Not even the sense of humor, you deserve to die. There will be one less idiot in the world's population. See, stupidity must be drawing inspiration from none other than your very own disposition. I mean, don't you see when you look at your mirror's reflection? Please, I beg you, never give advice to anyone. You might be offering a solution, you have no say. You can't even hold a regular expression. The only clause you know is Santa. These are no hateful words. I'm really trying to hold back my anger. See, I usually try to see the best in others, but looking at you, I can literally see the best in others. Who made you? God or an app? You look more like a controlled experiment. You're a standard deviation. No, I'm not just being mean. Look, honestly, I could compile the whole database of your body, but see, no, this can solve, so let me solve. See, I barely began introducing you, and my minute is up already. So I gotta switch. So why do I call you these names, you ask? Well, nothing. Yeah, right, nothing. No, seriously, nothing. I mean, this is what we do for a living. It's a movement. We simply hate on the progress of random people, and we don't even know why we do. See, those insults I hurl at you, I simply have to think of myself to let them off. Maybe that is the reason I pick on you, because I can never be like you. No, I try so hard. So if you can't beat them, break them, that is the brand. See, I said it's the whole movement. So there are many more of my kind in your school, your work, your community, your Facebook, your Twitter, even in your mind. Just waiting for you to give it all up and gravity does the rest. It brings it all down to zero. Now what does that make us? Heroes. See, I shouldn't be confessing this, but hey, I've got nothing to lose. You're still fall for it anyway. Because people's thoughts and comments about you matter more to you than yours. And people's disapproval of you determines whether or not you move on to the next cause, of course. See, we have the kind of ladders that insult you for every step you take, and once you miss it, you never climb. See, we judge your life's book by a cover of another book, and guess what? We bring that book to judge you by. So if you do something good, we talk. If you do something bad, we talk. In fact, if you do nothing at all, we still talk anyway. So when we tell you that you are not good enough, what we really don't want to say is, we wish we were like you. Thank you.